So we did a terrible thing, but think of what's happening now. I've heard as many as 40,000 Americans, and the Taliban, good fighters, I will tell you, they're good fighters. We have to give them credit for that. They've been fighting for 1,000 years. That's what they do, is they fight. The Taliban has circled the airport, and who knows if they're going to treat us right. You know, all of a sudden,